Καλησπέρα. Τι κάνεις?
Καλησπέρα, καλησπέρα.
Συγχαρητήρια για την πρώτη θέση.
Ευχαριστώ πολύ. Ευχαριστώ. The pleasure to speak with you.
For me too, for me too. Yeah, I just said that the last time that we talked together here in this radio show, in this radio station, was, I don't remember,
4 years ago.
Four years ago. It was your last interview before you leave Thessaloniki.
I remember, you leave
Thessaloniki and come back for Agrotikos Asteras before you leave Irakli. And
I know.
I remember, Ty, that you said, one of the things that you said was that I wish some time to come back.
Yeah, definitely.
The life is like that.
The team of my heart. Yeah, the team of my heart.
Let's start from this. How you remember yourself that day and to compare this feeling that you have now with Heracles in the first position?
Look, when I finished, I didn't want to get out from Heracles in that time, but I, because the problems, economical problems and this, you know, so that's why I left. But I always, not only me, my family also, we just keep in mind to come back in Heracles, you know, not to Agrotikos, to Heracles.
I remember.
Yeah, and then from September, they start to call me to save the category, Please, Ty, we need you here.
You mean this, the last September, this September, 2017?
Yes. I was in Eforusia. And they told me to come to help to save the category. And now we are first. Sunday we celebrate and we are in playoffs. So this is amazing.
Let me translate.
Ναι.
Συζητήσαμε στο ξεκίνημά μας, φυσικά όπως έχετε καταλάβει, φιλοξενούμε εδώ ζωντανά στην εκπομπή τον Τάι, τον Βραζιλιάνο ποδοσφαιριστή του Ηρακλή. Και θυμηθήκαμε μαζί εκείνη τη συνέντευξη που είχε δώσει εδώ στην Ρογιαμπλέ πριν 4 χρόνια. Δεν ήθελε να φύγει τότε που αναγκαζόταν να αποχωρήσει, υπήρχαν κάποια προβλήματα οικονομικά κτλ. Και όλα αυτά τα χρόνια παρέμενε όπως τη χαρακτήρισε Team of My Heart, η ομάδα της καρδιάς του ο Ηρακλής. Δεν έπαψε ποτέ αυτό να ισχύει, ακόμα και όταν ήρθε στον Αγροτικό Αστέρα. Και από το Σεπτέμβριο, όταν ξεκίνησαν τα τηλεφωνήματα προς τον ίδιο τον ποδοσφαιριστή να του λένε να έρθει στον Ηρακλή, του έλεγαν έλα να μας βοηθήσεις γιατί υπάρχει θέμα να παραμείνουμε στην κατηγορία. Και τώρα να, που ο Ηρακλής όχι μόνο παρέμεινε στην κατηγορία, αλλά είναι πρώτος. How you believe that all this happened all the last months? Because you are a very experienced footballer. I believe, Ty, that in whole planet, if we search, we cannot find something like that. To start a team without nothing, without nothing, preparation, yeah. Without friendly games, without transfers, without nothing.
Unbelievable.
From September to March, and now we are in March, and Heracles is in the first position. How you explain this?
Look, first of all, I have to say, because I am, like I told you, I am a fan of the club.
Mm-hmm.
First of all, I have to say thank you for these guys, the young player that is not more in the club, for the everybody that is starting, you know, from zero. That was, and they help a lot, because if they didn't make this beginning, we was not here now in this situation. So we have to say thank you for these players, the young boys, previous coach, this coach now, everybody, you know, that helps.
Let me translate, because this is important. Πρώτα απ' όλα, λέει ο Τάι και τον τιμά πάρα πολύ αυτό και είναι άκρο συγκινητικό, ότι πρέπει, θέλω πάνω απ' όλα να ευχαριστήσω αυτά τα μικρά παιδιά που ξεκίνησαν φέτος να παίζουν στο πρωτάθλημα με τη φανέλα του Ηρακλή, γιατί αν δεν ήταν αυτά τα μικρά παιδιά, αυτοί οι νεαροί ποδοσφαιριστές, δεν θα γινόταν τίποτα. Και πρέπει να τους ευχαριστήσουμε, παρά το ότι οι περισσότεροι δεν είναι εδώ, να τους ευχαριστήσουμε για το ότι ξεκίνησαν με την ομάδα.
Ναι, αυτό είναι.
Very important.
And, yeah, very important, you know. If it was not there, if there was not these guys, we was not here now.
You have right, so, absolutely right.
Yeah, yeah. So we have to remember always this, and we remember inside, you know, inside our group. And we did, I don't did, look, I play 5 games. But what they do here is amazing, you know, situation. It's Heracles, man, it's Heracles. It's like yesterday I was with one friend, and he was showing me how the fans come to Paliohori. Yes. They come walking by the mountains.
By the mountains, by the hills, by the river, by everything.
Man,
everything.
This is unbelievable. That's why I like this club. This is something that you don't see nowhere. So that's why this is our team.
Ty,
so
as a footballer, which is your football explanation about this? Can you explain this? It's a miracle.
Man, this is crazy. this is a miracle. Yeah. This is crazy, but I like this. I like this atmosphere, fans, and everything. You know, so I hope now we play well now in playoffs. Of course, we need the support of for the fans. This is very important, and because you know, in third league in Gama, the other teams they feel the fans. They
yes,
feel the players
course,
inside. They feel the power.
Of course,
so it's very important for us.
Mm-hmm. Προσπαθούμε εδώ και πόση ώρα που συζητάμε και τώρα θα τα μεταφράσω όλα αυτά μαζί με τον Τάι και ο ίδιος προσπαθεί να δώσει μια εξήγηση, η εξήγησή του για το ότι ο Ηρακλής κατάφερε από εκεί που ήταν το Σεπτέμβριο στην κατάσταση που ήταν να είναι τώρα πρώτος. Η εξήγησή του είναι μία λέξη, είναι Ηρακλής. Αυτή είναι η εξήγησή του. Με τον κόσμο του, με όλο αυτό το θαύμα όπως το περιέγραψε να το πετυχαίνει. Είναι τρελό, το είπε δύο φορές. Είναι τρελό αυτό που έχει κάνει ο Ηρακλής και δεν έπαψε ποτέ και ο ίδιος να το πιστεύει. Θεωρεί ότι ο κόσμος είναι αυτός που έδωσε πολύ μεγάλη όθηση στην ομάδα, γιατί στα γήπεδα, όπως είπε πριν από λίγο, χαρακτηριστικά της ΓΑΜΑ Εθνικής, αυτό η έντονη παρουσία του είναι αισθητή. So, Ty, now it's the beginning.
Yes. Sure.
Now we are going to the serious games.
Yes, now it's serious. Now it's really
more
serious.
Yeah,
of course. Now we need to put everything out, and the experienced players has to push the team, and also this will be my job. To help what I can, because now is you know against better quality games, you know. So, and of course, like I told, we need everybody, and I think we will succeed.
Mm-hmm. Τώρα είναι τα σοβαρά, τώρα είναι τα πιο σοβαρά, τώρα πρέπει να πετύχουμε, τώρα είναι ομάδες που είναι σίγουρα καλύτερες ποιοτικά και θα είναι πιο δύσκολα τα πράγματα. Four teams, Ηρακλής, another three. Απόλλων ναι. Παραλιμνίου, Τηλικράτης Λευκάδας and Βόλος.
Ναι.
Okay, you have one game. We will talk about this game against the Saikos on Sunday. But first of all, tell me your opinion. What you feel? What you expect? What you believe about these six games of playoffs?
Look, I expect that will be hard games. I don't know these teams. I don't know really. I will tell you the truth. I don't know the teams. But will be hard, but we will go to win every game. With our plans, with our the best what we can, and of course with the fans. And I think we should start very in the first game with good results to keep you know keep going well.
You believe it's gonna be so the key the first game. Eh?
The first game is very important, I think, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
First game is really important.
Μας λέει ότι το πρώτο παιχνίδι θα είναι πάρα πολύ σημαντικό για να ξεκινήσουμε με νίκη με τρεις βαθμούς. Σίγουρα θα είναι δύσκολα παιχνίδια. Η αλήθεια είναι ότι δεν τις γνωρίζω τις ομάδες πάρα πολύ καλά. Ακόμα δεν έχουμε μπει σε αυτή τη διαδικασία. Αλλά είναι παιχνίδια τα οποία πρέπει να προσέξουμε και θα πάμε σε όλα για τη νίκη. Σε όλα για τη νίκη. Και όπως είπε ξανά, είναι πολύ σπουδαίο να μπούμε με το δεξί. No. About Sunday, it's gonna be, you know, like a thank from fans to you.
Filiko.
Filiko. No, it's official. It's official.
I know, but it's like a party.
You expect and you wait from your heart this feeling from all the fans to be thousands of fans of Sunday
really
to say thank to all the team about this.
I hope, because not me, but like I told you before, this who start the team, who also the president now, these guys that help the club now, you know, I mean the directors.
Everybody in the team, yes.
Yeah, everybody, you know, all players that is helping now, like as director. So they did a great job because they didn't, maybe Ηρακλής was ready to disappear. I don't know. Let's say something like this.
Mm-hmm.
And with Young, so now it's time to celebrate this game. And then, of course, after that to put the mind in the playoffs. But in now in Sunday is game to celebrate together with our fans, you know, and to say thank you also for these guys that is not more in the club, and to say thank you for the, all these around the team. So we hope that the fans come to celebrate with us.
Ο Τάι μας λέει ότι το αξίζει αυτή η ομάδα, το αξίζουν αυτά τα παιδιά που ξεκίνησαν στην αρχή, το αξίζει ο director, όπως είπε προφανώς για τον Τάσο τον Κατσαμπή, το αξίζουν όλοι στην ομάδα που είναι κοντά, η διοίκηση, οι βετεράνοι, οι ποδοσφαιριστές, αξίζουν να δουν πολύ κόσμο την Κυριακή. Είναι μια γιορτή, θα πανηγυρίσουμε την πρώτη θέση, βέβαια έχουμε συνέχεια μπροστά μας, αλλά την Κυριακή αυτή καθ' αυτή το αξίζουν όλοι να απολαύσουν και θέλω να πιστεύω ότι θα έχει πάρα πολύ κόσμο στο γήπεδο. One friend, one fan of Heracles is one of the fans that they are hearing now the show. He is writing to me a message that he is listening to you and he is crying right now.
You make me cry. No. Yeah, this is.
And he wants to say to you, Pechtara mou. You know Pechtara mou.
Faristo poli. Faristo para poli. No. I don't have, like I told you now, I'm you know, I don't have many years more football, so I really want to stay here, to finish here. I don't have in mind now to go other club or something better. Or
you want to finish your career in Heracles?
Yeah, for sure. This is for sure.
How many years more, Ty? How many years more?
I don't know. This you have to ask to the.
No. I mean, how many years you believe that you want to play football?
I don't know I think I will fill the time. Since now I think I can give more. Mm-hmm. So I think I have few years more, I think. But when my body say stop, I will stop.
You will hear your body, eh?
Yes.
Ο Τάι μας λέει ότι θέλω οπωσδήποτε, δεν το συζητάμε, οπωσδήποτε να ολοκληρώσω, να τελειώσω την καριέρα μου στον Ηρακλή. Γιατί του διάβασα και ένα μήνυμα ενός φίλου ακροατή του Δημήτρη και φίλα του Ηρακλή που μου έστειλε ότι τον ακούει και κλαίει και δακρύζει και ο ίδιος, όπως μας είπε, είναι έτοιμος να το πάθει αυτό. Δεν ξέρω πόσα χρόνια, όταν μου πει το σώμα μου να σταματήσω, θα σταματήσω. Εγώ αυτό που ξέρω είναι ότι οπωσδήποτε θέλω να ολοκληρώσω την καριέρα μου στον Ηρακλή. Tell me something. How much you were tired of this situation with the Deltio? One day you play, the other day you don't play. One day you play, the other day you don't play. It was about 1 month, I don't know, 1.5.
More. Yeah, 1.5.
It was a very tough situation for you. We cannot forget this.
We try everything. We try also that we try to that I work in some factory, in some bar. We try everything.
Ty, how mad you were about all this? How mad?
1.5 months. We was every.
No. How much you were mad? You were upset.
Phew. A lot, because every start week they say to me, okay, Sunday you play. And then in Wednesday, Tetarti, and they say, no, their team is not ready. They don't accept. Every time they say they don't accept. So that's crazy.
This EPO Federation loves you very much.
Yeah, they like me, yes, I know. I think they don't accept 3-4 times. We send everything, they don't accept. And then the last situation was by my wife, that is Spanish.
Yes. Thanks to your wife.
Yeah, thanks to my wife.
You must end here.
Yes, thanks to my wife. Yes.
How difficult it was for you? Only training, no games. How difficult?
Yeah,
was
it was. In the beginning, okay. I was ready. I was thinking all the time to play. So and after I getting boring. Because all the time training, no games. So, but okay. And then they say to me in the last, let's say, we need to wait your wife, and this is for sure. And then was sure. You know, my wife came, and in 1 week we make all.
Συζητάμε με τον Τάι για αυτή την περιπέτεια, για αυτή την πολύ μεγάλη ταλαιπωρία πάνω από 1-1,5 μήνα που υπέστη, ψυχολογικά κυρίως αλλά και αγωνιστικά, γιατί μου είπε ότι από ένα σημείο και μετά άρχισα να βαριέμαι. Μόνο προπονήσεις, ήθελα πάρα πολύ να παίξω. Πρέπει να με συμπαθεί πολύ η ΕΠΟ, όπως μας είπε χαρακτηριστικά στην ερώτηση που του έκανα. Γιατί 3-4 φορές μπορεί και παραπάνω με έκοψε και αναγκαστήκαμε πάρα πολλά πράγματα να κάνουμε. Με βοήθησε πάρα πολύ η γυναίκα μου σε αυτό. Να είναι καλά, συμπλήρωσα. Ήταν πάρα πολύ δύσκολο. Εκνευρίστηκα πάρα πολύ, ζορίστηκα πάρα πολύ γιατί έκανα μόνο προπονήσεις και δεν έπαιζα. Last question. If you could speak to all the fans of Heracles now, to all, there are so many, so many thousands and thousands and thousands to all planet, not only in Greece. What you want to say to them?
I want to say first that I want to see then Kyriaki in the field.
Of course.
Understand. So to have a great, great atmosphere there. I want to say then that they have one fan also, not only one player, inside the field.
You are like so them.
I am like them for sure. Doesn't matter if I play or not play. I want the team to succeed and win. And we will do our best, you know. Of course, we need support. Mm-hmm. We know that we are not Barcelona or something, you know. So we need all support what we can have now is important. And I want to tell them that they are amazing. The best fans I see in my career.
Θέλω να τους πω, γιατί το ρώτησα, ότι αν μπορούσε να μιλήσει αυτή τη στιγμή σε όλους τους χιλιάδες, εκατομμύρια φιλάθλων του Ηρακλή που υπάρχουν στον πλανήτη, τι θα τους έλεγε? Θα τους έλεγα ότι είναι απίστευτοι, είναι οι καλύτεροι που έχω δει ποτέ στη ζωή μου. Θα τους έλεγα ότι είμαι ένας από αυτούς, είμαι σαν κι αυτούς. Και θα τους έλεγα ότι τους περιμένω την Κυριακή, γιατί τους έχουμε πολύ μεγάλη ανάγκη. Really, before I say to you good night, did you ever learn some songs in Greek?
Yes, of course.
Songs of the fans of Heracles.
Ah, of the fans. Yes, a few I know.
Which one is your favorite?
Sing the one.
Now?
Yeah, why not?
I don't know which is your favorite. Maybe Zalizome, maybe another thing. I don't know. It's your decision.
Yeah, I like all. I don't.
You like all?
Now, but I like all.
The rhythm from the fans, they help you during the game. It helps you.
Of course. Always. Always we listen.
Okay, I think until the end you will learn all of it.
Yeah, for sure.
Ty, thank you very much.
Okay,
take
thank
care.
You it's a
get
pleasure
rest.
To speak with you.
And the very the next appointment is Sunday. Κυριακή.
Yes.
Κυριακή. Σε ευχαριστώ πολύ.
Εντάξει.
Να είσαι
εγώ,
καλά.
Εγώ ευχαριστώ.
Καλό βράδυ.
Καλό βράδυ.